Hey guys, okay, so the title is not misleading. I haven't really worked in 4 months. All right, let me pull up a chair and I can give y'all the whole rundown. Okay, again, this is not some kind of clickbait title. I have not worked since July 19th, and today is November the 15th. So it's almost been 4 months to the day, and I'm finally in processing. I'm finally in processing to my new unit here in Hawaii. Just to rewind as to why I haven't really worked in 4 months. Granted, I took leave for about a month, right, for the last month, but those first 3 months, I graduated AIT, and normally when you graduate, you're shipped right off. But me, I'm married, and the EFMP process just takes so long. And I guess at Fort Meade, they're backed up for whatever reason. So I was basically chilling at the house and not getting charged leave. So it was fun at first, but when you got Hawaii waiting for you, you're like, okay, let's speed this puppy up, all right? So when everything got approved, everything was signed off on, then I was able to take my leave to come here to Hawaii. And now it's finally time to get back to work. I never thought that I would be in a place where I'm excited to start work. Well, here I am. So we have like a 4-day in processing, because whenever you get to a new unit, you don't just start with your unit. You have to go to something called a replacement company. So you gotta go there for about 3 to 4 days to basically in process to the entire base. But some of the stuff you have to do is basically like finance, because you have to get your money right. Because I came from Fort Bragg to Fort Meade, and that was a jump. Then from Fort Meade to Hawaii. So we also get paid COLA here. If you don't know what COLA is the cost of living allowance. So if you come to a place like Hawaii where it's very expensive to live. I put it to you like this, very expensive to live. So you get your regular pay in the Army, but you also get COLA on top of that, I guess, to help with like your gas, to help with like your groceries and little knickknack stuff like that. So it's very, very beneficial, man. There's so many briefs. If you've never left your unit to go to a different unit, there are so many briefs that I'm not looking forward to, but it is what it is. I'm just excited to finally get the ball rolling, finally get started in my public affairs career. So I'm gonna take you guys along. I don't know how much I'm gonna record because I'm just so focused on getting the job done. Right now it is 8:10 a.m. I have to be there at 09, but I like to get there early, like 8:45 or 8:50. So we'll go from there. So let me finish getting dressed and we're gonna head out the door. All right, let's go. We'll be right back.
Okay, so I have just arrived at it's the Soldier Support Center. That's where the majority of the briefs will happen. The majority of the week I will be here at the Soldier Support Center, just in processing the unit. So I'm very, very excited, happy that this day is finally here. But as I was leaving my home this morning, I got a call from the Honolulu VPC. The Honolulu VPC is the place where you drop off or you pick up your car. So I got the notification on my birthday that my car will be ready, November the 12th. And it told me that your car is ready for pickup. All you have to do is schedule a time for pickup. So I'm thinking, all right, cool. It's Friday. I'm gonna just schedule it for Monday or Tuesday and we good money. So I called up there this morning and they told me the quickest available appointment is November the 29th. November the 29th. So I'm a little upset because I want my own whip, but it's all good. Thankfully we have another vehicle. I'm driving Michaela's car right now, so. But I'm not gonna let that dimmer my light for this whole week. It took me back a little bit, but we here. All right, I'm ready to get started, ready to start my career here in Hawaii. And yeah, man, let's get it.
Many hours later.
Okay, we have just finished part of the finance brief, and because of COVID, they have just changed everything. And basically, it's all virtual. You gotta type it all in. And listen, I'm not S1, but it is what it is. Sometimes you just gotta roll with the punches. So it's 11 o'clock. Our next hit time is 2:30. And then we have to do a sharp brief. And then at the end of the day, we're gonna be receiving our new patches for the unit. So I'm very, very excited about that. But right now, it's time to get some grub.
Baby. All right, lock the door behind me, all right?
All right.
All right, so I'm about to head to this brief, the last brief of the day. It's like a sharp brief, sexual harassment awareness, basically for the military. So I'm already tired. First day back. I got to get back in the swing of things. But it's all good. I'm really excited about getting this new patch though. I'm excited about letting go of this Fort Bragg patch that I have on and having something from Hawaii on me, which is going to be super exciting. It's raining here too. I think this is like the first time that it's like really rained here, like nonstop. Because before it would rain for like 3 minutes and then it would stop. But now it's been raining for about an hour, hour and a half. So I'd rather for it to rain than snow though. I will say that. It's about 76 degrees today. That's what the car is telling me. And it feels amazing. But let me go to this briefing before I'm late. I am leaving super early. The brief is at 2:30. I'm leaving at 2 o'clock and it's like 4 minutes away. But I just love being early with things. Don't judge me.
got my patch.
I just left the patching ceremony. The ceremony was so, so dope. I actually got to meet my entire unit. I didn't know that the whole unit comes to your patching ceremony when you first get to Hawaii, but it was so dope. I met my first sergeant, I met my commander, all my NCOs. I'm glad to finally get this ball rolling. So for the rest of this week, I'm going to be in processing. So the videos might slow down a little bit. So I need to in process and get used to my unit first. So I'm not gonna be pushing out that much content, you know, but y'all will be okay. All right. Thank you all for watching. Support me from this move from Fort Meade, Maryland, all the way here to Hawaii. Now the work begins. Let's get to it. Y'all be cool.